Every now and then, you may run into problems with your fuel injectors on your Caterpillar engine. We know how frustrating it can be when your engine isn't performing the way it should, and the time it takes to diagnose and fix the problem can result in lost profits and can severely impact your business or job. In this video series, we're going to take a look at potential root causes for fuel injector failure, ways to fix them, and how to properly maintain your engine so these issues don't happen again. Replacing fuel injectors isn't just a matter of installing them into a place. A very important step that can be overlooked is programming the ECM, or the engine control module, which tells the injectors how to run at their optimal state with the use of trim codes or trim files. This influences everything from nozzle opening time, nozzle opening pressure, injector timing, and the amount of fuel being released. Every manufacturer handles trim codes differently. Some manufacturers use a simple 4-digit code to adjust the injectors, while others have a more complex and a specific manner of operation. One thing remains the same across all manufacturers, and that's the fact that not programming your new injectors can cause issues with your engine. Some of these issues include poor performance. If the ECM doesn't know that new injectors have been installed, it will run as the previous injector was present. This causes the vehicle to run irregularly and sometimes burns more fuel. Rough idle. If the injectors aren't performing correctly, it can create irregular fuel flow in the engine that is noticeable while idling. Not starting. Some systems will simply not allow the vehicle to start if the injectors have not been programmed. Higher emissions. The ECM tells the injectors how much fuel to create, and the wrong balance creates more emissions, which is not only bad for the environment, but can result in some hefty fines if it is not up to code. Not programming your injectors can be a costly mistake. Make sure to thoroughly follow your manufacturer's process for reprogramming injectors. For Caterpillar C15 engines, the trim codes are often supplied with the injectors, making it a simple process of uploading the codes to the ECM. It can be easy to choose a general broad code for your ECM to cut down on time spent programming, but this prevents your engine from running optimally. Highway and Heavy Parts recommends following the OEM specifications for your Caterpillar fuel injectors, which are easily found on the injector solenoid. At Highway and Heavy Parts, our mission is to take the risk out of buying diesel engine parts by selling only quality, reputable parts to make sure you're getting the best option for your engine. If you have any questions about Highway and Heavy Parts or our parts, you can call us at 844-447-1453, or one of our ASC certified parts technicians or other specialists will be pleased to assist you. You can also chat with us online at highwayandheavyparts.com. Be sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button on YouTube and Facebook to stay up to date on all news and information from Highway and Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.